I want to emphasise the strong friendship that exists between Iraq and the UK, the UK and Iraq, and as Prime Minister, you know that our government here in the UK is right behind.
I am grateful for all the support offered by the United Kingdom to Iraq during the war against ISIS. Iraq and Britain enjoy a strong relationship as a friend, alliance. Thank you for receiving us in London today.